loved ones. Pray it over your car, not just when you travel, but on a daily basis. Amen?
Amen.
Father, we thank you for these elements that remind us of the blood of Yeshua and his body that was broken for us. Father, I just speak a blessing over it. And as each person partakes of this and they drink of the cup and they eat of the bread, that supernatural things inside of them will begin the expression of the Holy Spirit, the manifestation of the Holy Ghost as they ingest this Lord's Supper in the name of God. Come on, take it in by faith and believe that you have received. Believe that you have received. Hallelujah.
Lord, have mercy. His mercy is on us.